Hello everyone and welcome to Guy Strings Kitchen. This is an English video of the recipe how to bake the pork rib with fermented tofu. And it is so delicious, not so salty, because I don't use too much of the fermented tofu. After I mix on the ingredients to the pork rib for at least half hour, I place it on the baking rack. And the baking time, it doesn't take too long. After like 20 minutes, all the pork rib come out so moist and juicy, not too dry, and you can turn it upside down halfway. I remove all the burn from the pork rib on the black stuff. Today I use about 450 grams of pork rib. I wash it with the salt and then wash again with the vinegar and cold water. Remove all the fat from the rib because I don't like to eat this. Then use a meat tenderizer to make the meat soft and repeat the same step for the rest of the meat. Today I use the fermented tofu to mix with the meat, and I only use half of the tofu cube because if you use a lot, it doesn't taste good and it will taste very salty. Then add 1 teaspoon of oyster sauce. One-third teaspoon of ground black pepper. 1 teaspoon of chili sauce. And I use from 3 to 4 cloves of garlic. And then I add 1 teaspoon of cooking oil. I use the vegetable oil. Then mix well by hand. Now place the meat in the baking rack and do not overlap them. Bake the pork rib at the temperature 350 for 15 minutes, but you need to turn it halfway. This is the pork rib after I bake for 15 minutes. The meat come out juicy and tasty, even though I use the fermented tofu. It's not salty and it tastes really good. You can serve it with the hot white rice. This is one of the fastest way to make the delicious baked pork rib within like 30 minutes. I remove all the bone from the meat because I don't like to eat them. I use the scissor to cut all the bone off. The meat come out so delicious and this is good for dinner. Thank you.